Surprise seniors! So the underclassmen just wanted to say a few things about each and every one of you and just congratulate you guys on finishing high school and yeah, just basically congratulations. Yeah, the past 4 years have been definitely rough, but you did it and we're just so incredibly proud of each and every one of you. So without further ado, enjoy the video and definitely don't cry, but kind of want you to cry because that's kind of the point of these. So anyways, love each and every one of you and yeah, enjoy.
Hey Emma, I just wanted to say congratulations on graduating. Getting to perform with you on stage has genuinely been the best part of high school for me. I'm so proud of you and I'm gonna miss you when you go off to college. Thanks for being one of the most welcoming seniors this year.
Hey, Stacia. Okay, I've recorded this so many times trying to get words out of how fun this year has been, but I honestly can't. Well, this year has been so much fun, and honestly, you've been such a big help. Like, without you, I honestly don't know what I would have done. And Abby, of course. I love you so much, and I know you're going to do amazing things in college. Have fun. Bye. Also, this goes out to all the seniors. Wherever you're going in life, have fun. Seriously, you guys have done amazing. Love you.
Hi, Hannah. It's your favorite underclassman here. I just wanted to say that I'm really going to miss you, and I'm super proud of you. It feels like I've known you for, like, forever when I haven't, which is super weird because you made the school year 10 times more fun, and I love you so, so, so much, and I'm really going to miss you, and you made choir really fun for me. And remember, party hard, study harder. Love you.
Hey Amelia, congrats on graduating. I am so proud of you. You've always made choir so fun. You are such an amazing person and I love all the time I have spent with you. I will miss your presence and your conversations, but I am so excited to see what you will do in the future. Lots of love.
Hey Lex, thank you for being such a great part of choir this year and being such a leader throughout the whole choir department. I know all the underclassmen respect you a lot and really look up to you as a leader. And so thank you for doing that and making choir fun generally and just being really funny and comforting. And we're gonna miss you so much next year. Good luck in college. We love you.
Hey Marjan, I'm just here to say congratulations on graduating. I am literally so excited for you. You are such an incredible human being. I enjoyed getting to know you through choir and theory this year. So yeah, I'm so excited for you. You're so kind and you make choir so much better and we'll definitely miss you next year, but have the best time in New York ever and I love you so much.
Hi Bree, I'm sorry I look done. I rehearsed this video like 5 times and it's not clicking, but I'm just gonna say, keep it simple and say, I love you, I miss you. Ooh, not I miss you, I'm gonna miss you. And you're smart, you're talented, you're gonna do amazing in Alabama. I'm sorry. You're gonna do amazing in college. You're so smart, you're so talented. Drop your music and stay in contact with me, okay? Love you. Bye.
Hey Robert, I just wanted to say congrats on graduating high school. I really wish I was in your position because I don't want to be here anymore, so that's really good for you. It was so nice getting to know you this year because you were like the tenor two section leader. And so getting closer with you was really fun, you know, because like we know our parts, so it's fun. Yeah, and like just like stuff where like you invited me to like the Mario party thing that you had at your house, like that was really fun. Like that was one of like my most favorite times in my sophomore year, so yeah, really appreciate that. And we're gonna miss you so much. The tenor section is definitely gonna miss you because we kind of suck right now. And yeah, have fun in Alabama, you water skier. And if you guys want to say anything,
yay! Yay, Robert.
Okay, bye.
Hey Callie, surprise, surprise, it's me doing this video, but I would just like to say that it was so much fun being in the same section as you, even though the year is not over yet, but I'm really glad that I'm able to be in the same choir as you now. for your last year. I'm really gonna miss you and having you around as my other older sister, my favorite one, but
don't tell Andy.
All right, just, I know you're gonna do great out there in the world. I love you, Kelly. Bye.
Hi, Eowyn. I don't like making this video at all because it's really hard for me to admit that you're going to be leaving next year. I wanted to thank you for both your guidance and your friendship over these past 5 years. It's been an absolute pleasure getting to learn from you, not just in Color Guard or in choir, but in life in general. James Madison is really lucky to have you. You're going to do amazing things. Good luck, and I love you.
Hey Jordan, I want to congratulate you for graduating and I wanted to say how proud I am of you as someone who looks up to you and someone who has taken in your words and just really admired everything you've done for choir. I'll never forget the moments we've had and words of wisdom that you've given me. I will definitely miss you, if you can already tell. But I look forward so much to what you do in the future because you're Jordan and you're just amazing at what you do. So congratulations again for graduating.
Hey Eva, I had a wonderful time in chorus with you this year and I'm so sad to see you go, but I'm excited to see your college journey. I love you. Thank you so much for working sectionals with me. I had a joyous time in sectionals. I just want you to know that, and I love you.
Mwah. Hey, Michaela. Just wanted to say congrats on basically graduating high school at this point. You have like a couple more weeks and you're out of here. So that's really fun. And it was really nice getting to know you this year. We got pretty close this year, and I'm happy that we did because you're really cool. And yeah, and just like being in Mamma Mia and stuff like that really like got us even more close, especially like you choreographing for the Mamma Mia song and for Money Money. Like, I told you this before, like, your Money Money choreo was amazing. So, yeah, congrats on graduating. You're a senior, gross, and can't wait to see what you do in the future. Bye!
Hey, what's up, Connor? How you doing? I wanted to say congratulations on getting through your entire high school year, but I 100% think that if I got to know you a little bit better last year or in freshman year, we definitely would have like clicked straight away. I don't know. That's what I think. So whatever you want to think. But congratulations on graduating. I want to say very good job. And you're probably going to do a very good job in whatever you choose to do. But make sure to come back.
Hey, Alexis, I had a wonderful year with you this year, with you complimenting my outfits and cheering me on every single day. You're one of the kindest beings in my class, so I'm so happy to see you go out and explore other things besides high school, because we all know that. But I'm so happy to finally see you go. I'm scared, but also excited. I really hope you have a wonderful year and a wonderful time, and bye, love you. Mwah!
Hey Christine, congratulations on graduating. We just want to let you know that we're gonna miss you so much next year in soprano sectionals. Thank you for always making them so fun and being someone we can look up to in the section. Congratulations and good luck at college next year. We love you.
Hi Shadia, on behalf of everyone in Bella Voce Choir, we would like to say a huge thank you for being our mentor this year and for being there with us. We are so excited to see where you go in the future and we love you so much.
Hi Emily, congratulations on graduating and congratulations in getting into tech. I'm so excited for you. You are one of the purest human beings and so kind, and I love the energy that you bring every single day to class. I'm definitely gonna miss you in my neighborhood. You're such a great neighbor and I love you so much. So congratulations again and we'll miss you next year. Bye.
Hey Zozo. Okay, I just want to start off by saying how much I love you and how proud I am of you. Speaking behalf, you know, mom, dad, and all the siblings. But I wanted to say personally that I have seen you grown into a person that you would have never expected years ago. Like years ago, we talked about so many downfalls that we've had and now you're graduating, you're going to hair school, you're making a life out of yourself. Like, that is absolutely amazing that you've conquered all your challenges and now you're going on with life, even though you're leaving me, but you know, it's fine, it's okay, it's fine. Bye, love you.
Congratulations on getting into Howard, Olivia. I'm so proud of you and I'm so happy we got so close this year. And it's so gonna miss you so much. It's gonna be a very stressful year without all these seniors that are leaving. But I'm so happy to have gotten to know you over the past couple of years at elementary school and here at the high school. And I hope to see you do great things. Love you. You're gonna bring joy to wherever you go. But so proud of you getting into Howard University. Love you.
Hello, Kiri. Happy senior year. It was fun being in choir with you this year. Proud of you. Turns out you're actually good at singing, which I didn't know until this year. But yeah, see you later.
Hi, Emma. It's Sarah, your little. I just wanted to let you know how proud I am of you. You make me smile every time I see you. It's just been such a great year having you as my big, and I'm just so lucky to have you as my big. I'm really proud of you. I'm gonna miss you a lot. But I wish you luck. I wish you the best of luck. At the Shenandoah Conservatory, I think. I think that's where you're going. Yeah. But yeah. Good luck. Love you. Yeah. Love you, Emma. Bye.
Hey, Andy. We're here. I know that this has the potential to be super sappy, so I'm not gonna do that. I think what I want to say is that I am really, really proud of the person that you have become ever since I first met you, which, if I remember correctly, is when you volunteered to do makeup during Beauty and the Beast, and you gave me really weird raccoon eyes. That is still a very vivid memory in my head. I wanted to say that you are the kindest and most caring person in this entire choir, and that is why you were the perfect pick for student teacher liaison person who talks to Rod, because you really care about every single person in this choir, and I think that is why we all love you and why you are going to do so great in the future. I know Olivia is going to kill me if this video is too long, so I'm going to wrap this up, but thank you for everything. You're going to do great, and don't die.
Hey seniors, it's Mrs. Glom here, stopping by to wish you guys all the very best and to say congratulations. You did it. Two stamps for all of you.
Woo-hoo! Hey seniors, the South County Choir class of 2022 is graduating, and I can't believe it. A big chunk of you I've had since seventh grade, and that's 6 years. The rest of you, I've been lucky enough and fortunate enough for you to join us on the journey. And I thank all of you for sticking by me. I know that you all have watched me grow as a teacher and as a human being just as much as I've seen you grow as humans and as students. And I can't help but feel extremely fortunate and extremely thankful. I want all of you to know that you can reach out to me whenever you need. I want to hear about your successes, your failures, and everything in between. So keep me posted. I'm going to keep this really short and sweet because I know that I'm going to be spending as much time as I can with you before I go off to grad school for summer. And I know that I'm missing your graduation, but know that I am extremely proud of you and I am always here for you. So I hope that up until this point, whenever this video gets released, that we've taken several pictures, have had several moments to reflect and to celebrate. So take this moment, take it for you, celebrate it with your peers, with your friends, and enjoy life, because life is short. I know, super cliche. But of course, I'm going to leave you with some Rod cliches, right? I love you so much. Sending you yellow fuzzy bubbles, unicorn and lavender energy, and peace along the way. Bye, y'all.
I always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. I always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears. But never thought I'd walk away with so much joy but so much pain. And it's so hard keep moving on. I'm so thankful.